Alright guys, welcome back to the vlog. I know it's been a long time since the last time you've seen a video of mine, but I'm back. I'm actually going to be going to go show you guys the secret project on the Z. I've been lagging a bit. I've been a little bit too busy with work and, you know, things like that. I'll take you guys inside to go look at the Z, and hopefully you guys like how it's turning out. I know we're not finished yet, but we're getting Clean Culture ready. We're going to be attending Clean Culture, which is on December 14th, which is on a Saturday. But if you guys want to see us or meet us at that time, you're welcome to come see us. We'll have our booth right there. Don't forget to go follow my Instagram, guys. You can put it right here. Never need a bitch, I'm what a bitch needs. Trying to find the wrong. This is what it's looking like, guys. This is all done by Mr. Fresh himself. He's kind of sanding down the door on this side so that way the wrap can lay in pretty good. He fucked up my door. It's okay. If you guys are wondering what kind of color this is not Avery gray. This is not Nardo gray. I guess you could say it kind of is, but it's not. This is Telesto gray. So in case you guys are wondering what it looks like and if you guys see it around town or at Food Culture. Now that you guys see, he's actually cutting out the door right now so that we can finish that side up. We haven't done the door handle because these things are actually kind of hard to do on this car. And so are these mirrors because you have to remove everything. But the next, probably the hardest part of this whole car to do the wrap. If you guys see this right here, this is all connected in one. So if I follow it, this whole thing is connected. Keep following it, it's connected. Keep following it, still connected, which goes all the way under over there. Unless we do it in pieces, which most likely we're probably gonna do. It's coming out really nice. There's still like small things we gotta do, but everything will be good by Clean Culture. I'm actually probably gonna record my cousin probably laying this part in. Just so that way I can see how the process is going.
I got lots of pressure, lots of stress on me. Independent, I got people that depend on me. Knew you was a fit, you can't pretend on me. What I used to spend on you, I spend on me. Somehow all these problems keep on landing on me. I went on a mission with a bad bitch. 3 a.m. I'm getting backwards like I'm average. All this money turned me to a savage. My life was better when I didn't have shit.
Alright guys, I just wanted to let you guys know, since I got time to tell you guys want to see any of the items that I do have on this car or any of the mods, I'm gonna link them down in the description where I got this wrap from, where you can get it. They do have different colors, so you guys can just browse around if you wanted to. Where I got the turbos from, where I got the intake, where I got the boost gauge. All that's going to be down in the link in the description. Sure to check it out. I'm going to end the vlog here. Probably the next time you guys are going to see a vlog is either when this thing is finished or if I'm going to be doing some other stuff. But be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys need any help with finding your parts, link down in the description of where to get everything and the wrap. Other than that, hope you enjoy your day. See you guys in the next one. When I pull up big old skirt skirt, that's a foreign. When I pull up on a red light, they don't want it. Yeah, I came up from the mud and my baby know that.